पल चैन ना आवे, सानू एक पल चैन ना आवे, सजना तेरे बिना, सजना तेरे बिना, सानू एक पल चैन ना आवे, सानू एक पल चैन ना आवे, सजना तेरे बिना, सजना तेरे बिना।
When people have passed away, she literally called every couple of hours to check up on me. I've never met a true friend like Jin in my life. She's been there for me through thick and thin, and I love you with all my heart. And I love all your family because they've welcomed me as one of the brothers and one of the sons.
The marriage ahead of you is filled with exciting possibilities and wonderful opportunities. It is with great pleasure that I say congratulations. And may you have endless love, endless years of love and happiness. I wish you all the best that marriage has to offer. May your love be modern enough to survive the times, but old-fashioned enough to last forever. To Ryan and Shanali, I love you guys.
My friend today, you lead the way in becoming a man and building your life together as husband and wife. It is an honor to be your friends on this journey, and we wish you a lifetime of love and happiness together.
Baitha teri yaad vich duniya bhulaye main rab meri khair kare jindadi mukaye main baitha teri yaad vich duniya bhulaye main rab meri जिंदड़ी मुकाई मैं मेरी जान हुण मुक मुक जावे मेरी जान हुण मुक मुक जावे सजना तेरे बिना सानू एक पल चैन ना आवे सानू एक पल चैन ना आवे तेरे बिना सजना तेरे बिना सजना तेरे
Say that I'm very happy for you both for your second wedding, Shanali and Ryan. And I have no doubt that it is already as perfect as you both imagined. I hope I get to see your cute baby soon, as I know Ryan and Shin want to start a family of their own. So have a great evening, guys, and I hope to see you all on the dance floor.
They haven't really looked back since, building into that loving relationship we see today. And honestly, guys, you couldn't hope to find a better partner in each other. And congratulations.
Down the aisle in Perth, but I was really looking forward to seeing her today in her traditional Indian dress. However, I was a little worried how the nose ring would look. I would just like to say you looked amazing again today.
You have been a gorgeous bride throughout all the functions. And you're a beautiful person inside out. And all I can say is Ryan is one lucky man to have you in his life. You and Ryan have planned a beautiful wedding, and we have all enjoyed every moment of it. You have made sure we all felt very welcome and comfortable from day one. We wish you both great joy in your union. Shinali, if I could give you just one thing in life, I would give you the ability to look yourself through my eyes. Only then would you see how very special you are to me.
Ryan and Shinali, we love you both. May you learn to compromise with and understand each other more and more over time. May your marriage be long and happy, and may you love each other more and more each day.
Present to you the newly married couple, Mr. Ryan Slipper and his beautiful wife, Shinali Slipper.
Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping past and we talk slow. And we come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop. I'm in love with you.